you've ever been a fearful about the fear-mongering about irradiated food, food that you all eat, you shouldn't be, but maybe you want to be educated, so I've included this video on this channel about food irradiation, exactly what is it, explained in simple layman's terms from a professor of nuclear, plasma, and radiological engineering at the University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign named David Rusick. Please check this out.